In Hong Kong, counting is over, meaning all 1,500 seats in the region's election committee have been filled. The committee holds extensive powers. It will elect 40 of the Legislative Council's 90 members and choose the region's chief executive. About 5,000 people voted in the election for committee members. It was the first poll under electoral changes based on the idea of patriots administering Hong Kong. Now, the central government called the election a success.